Hey, Mr. Stark, Everett Ross, CIA, you, me, and Fury, we're going to go down to SHIELD headquarters and discuss how to move on from the SeaWorld incident. Captain America, I'm sure you and your team can handle what's going on down there.
You leave Hulk girlfriend alone. Hulk angry!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Listen, I wasn't supposed to take this shift, but I needed the money. My kid's birthday is tomorrow,
Hulk
and oh my
smash.
Cap, you gotta get down here. Hulk is losing control. Hey, Bruce, how about we just take a chill pill and the timeout
for
a second?
Bruce Puny. Just like you, Mr. America. Puny man. Puny man. I'll beat your ass.
Hey there, big guy. The sun's getting real low. And the ocean's getting wet.
Hulk smash.
Are you guys, is everything okay now? Let's go head to SHIELD headquarters and see what's going on, I guess.
Hey, Steve. Sorry, Bruce, I'm not gonna shake your hand.
What's going on here, Ross? What do you want from me?
Listen, the government already controls SHIELD, but you are the only one that can possibly get the Avengers to listen to you. We need you to get them on board. And if I...
Fury,
oh God, what's going
Fury,
on? What's going
can you
on?
Hear me? Fury,
someone shot him.
Fury,
oh my god, it's not looking good.
Hey, it's him from earlier. Get back here. I won't let you get away with this.
Hey, Cap. Is everything all right?
Yeah, Tony. Everything's fine.